long boats have landed. The Vikings are here. Stop this in terms of spectacle.
An effective intimidation tactic.
Vikings were smart warriors. They're waging a mental war.
Well, it's working, because I'm pretty scared.
And nobody's surprised at that. Two absolutely incredible standout amateur wrestlers, the Creed Brothers.
The following contest.
Eric and I'm on the Viking Raiders. Look as focused as ever here in this one.
Aggression personified. The Viking Raiders never turn it off. If you find yourself in their way, well, good luck to you.
The raid is on here tonight. Good to be in Orlando, an adopted home of sorts for WWE.
Yeah, there's lots of fun parks here, too.
Saxton goes to those discount theme parks just like he's a discount broadcaster.
Hey, don't knock it till you try it, Corey. Not many people go to it, but that means there's no rides. Hey, you want to go with me, Michael?
No, Byron. No chance. Ever.
He is too fresh to have been kept down there.
He got whipped into that corner.
Boot to the mush. Effective way to counter any attack.
Knew what was coming there.
Hooking it up here, what's next?
A panel suplex. Distress starting to show on Creed's face.
It's a full court press being applied to Creed.
Mistake made by Ivar.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact. Tag switching it up.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Ooh. Hooking it up here, what's next? Boom! Incredible suplex.
He switches it back around.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Tonga bomb!
Bringing the focus to the temple, hoping to disorient. Placing them into the corner.
Oof. Good contact.
Keeping them in position. Here it comes.
The hit's adding up a little on the champ. That turns it around for Julius. Catches the kick.
Now, driven into the barricade spot.
This is just brute power.
German! Just pure dominance.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Three.
Launched with a belly to belly.
Raw power. The champ not looking great right now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Uh-oh.
Eric gets countered.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
Ripped in the hard way.
Big forward. And now the pace of this match being set by Eric.
Everything is going in Eric's favor right now.
Oh, boom. Here's the pin. From the challenger.
Wow.
Oh my! Wow, look at the knees.
Burying knees into the body.
Tapping in worst case scenario.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Cross Creed with the cannonball.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Cover! He stops the count for his partner.
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
Oh, nice. Hope you boys
from the top.
High risk doesn't pay off.
Suplex. Those last hits rattled the champ.
This is what the purpose of a
from the middle rope.
Superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.